Hello beautiful people, I'm back again with another video. Yes, I did do two videos today concerning this particular YouTube to help as many as I can. When I drop video about YouTube, how to start YouTube, everybody wants to start YouTube. I want to open my own channel. Me and the look say to open your channel is the easiest part, because you can actually with your phone and open your channel. Now be the easy thing, now ain't easy. To work on your channel not easy, and I don't want to make it be like say I pet the thing for this side. Because if you be like say I pet the thing, 6 months to 1 year, you know they see the result. It go be like say, ah, this sister they lie, or this girl they lie. She not talk what thing she do. I don't do no nothing. So I don't want to make it be like say they easy here. As I drop video and everybody want be YouTuber all of a sudden. It's good. It's good if you now enter YouTube, because I believe say the money is rolling there every time. It's very, very good. Now lucrative business or work, anyone way you want to call them. Yeah, and most people they ask me where YouTube want they pay you the money. I go get on that if you be all those kind of people where they answer those kind of questions. Yeah. Now, if you want to be YouTuber, no problem. If everybody want to be YouTuber, no problem. It's just that it not be beans. And I don't want to make it be like say me, I make it in 1 year, be say I go be beans for you. If you want to make it be beans for you, it go be beans for you. If you want to make it hot, that is a make it Timaya hot you for this YouTube. Say make you even abandon your channel, go Timaya hot you. But just know the one way you want. Don't be say because I come as I call talk, I be like say, easy. She dey ginger me. Yes, I dey ginger you because I don't want for your hand. I believe so you go fit do one, but most of the time, people just want make the thing just boom boom. I even talk about app. Say people they use app, they take promote their own, but it go better make you use your hand to work on. And somebody still come online, see they ask me, say app. I beg, help me give me the name of the app. Be say you know your what I talk. When I say it go better for you to use your hand to work on, the app no go help you finish. Now only you want to feel help yourself grind down for this YouTube. So I don't know whether they make it easy, be say it easy to be YouTuber. Anybody can be YouTuber, but it's not easy like that. And I want make you put time for now yet. See, it's not easy. You must work. Not be say you just open channel, you just put video. Ah, now wow, this video no. Now it's not frustration. Now you want just put for your head. If you want to use money, if you want to put the money, that is the price. Put on for front and not the issue, not be the channel. You go wait, you go tired, you go wait for the longest time. So you will remove money for your mind now and enjoy yourself for the YouTube. Like, enjoy yourself. Just take a like fun thing to the video. Just do what you like to do. They enjoy yourself. Then the money go come, because you go they get views, then the money go they come. YouTubers, that is our subscribers, our family, they see through us. They know if you are real or not. Most of the time, maybe for your village, now what kind of Paco English? Nyama nyama English. That is this one that you speak and they learn. You rap in English, terere. Then you go come channel. You go come your YouTube channel where you open, where you want to grow. You go they speak British. Hey, Hologbo Sodoko. How it is join, like how it is join, because they go they see through you. You go be like say you they format, you go be like say you they try too hard. You see the way they easy for me to talk to now. Before it is hard for me because I start with correct English. When I know say na English, pidgin English, rapping one, anyone, not easy for me. Not easy for my life, because my data say now they burn me, even though I say I be Igbo. So English, that is pidgin English, just easy for me. But when I start, I thought they use correct English. Because me, I don't know how people go say understand English, and up till now, they hard for most people to understand English. So tell me, if I can go me Google, say I be made that they translate for now, like me that they do translation. Google not fit translate my pidgin English. Hey, who say Google know everything? I try to give them my pidgin English video. Yeah, I'm gonna translate that to normal English, so now go they read that, now go they know it. If now one do one for people where they complain, but Google not fit. They say instead I go sit down from the first word when I use for the English and to the last word when I use for the English, I will come type them like script, Nigerian script, then they will come fix some for the video. If not, they don't even know what here they talk. Most of my English, they don't know what here they talk. They try to translate and me and they read and say, not what I talk with this, like they don't even know what here they talk. Most of the pidgin English, Google no know what here they talk. You see, when I start with correct English, and my subscribers still say, madam, not be by force, because me now so the speaker the joiner, it was going, it was coming, that's why they join now, they kabasha and they miss her correct one, no wrong one, no all of them. Now they miss that time because the pidgin English still want come and still want break out of the correct English. But me, they shook and they hide that. And my subscribers, they actually they see right through me. Now people now actually advise me, madam, even though na pidgin English, shall speak. Before me, I pick her, and as I pick her, they're very comfortable speaking pidgin English. So, another thing we will kill you for this ocean is to come open and you will come to pretend. When you know, say, na gutter pidgin English, you got the razzle of the razzle, that is the lowest of the lowest. Mrs. Living the local, na, the local pidgin English, and you they speak for us before. You can't come here, come there. You know, only one can speak English, correct English. You want to speak British English. The thing eh, they go just hire you, they go just hire for you immediately. They go run leave you because your channel will be like, say, you never really ready. Your personality is not art. You they pretend. And if they use that pretend, I tell they look you. Nobody wants to subscribe to your channel. So the best thing what you feel for yourself and do for your channel, now bring out the original you. And another thing what you do you for this YouTube channel, and trying to be somebody else. It just be like trying to fake also. Like, even though I say you like person, like for instance now you like me, you cannot be me. Not only me go feel be me, but I believe say your original you see the unique somehow. So if you open your channel, you not just want be somebody, not be somebody, because it not go help you. If you want be somebody for anything what you they do, you go always be number two. That person where you want to be, now you go always be that first. Now you go be always number one. You where you want to be on copyright, now you go always be number two. So open your channel and be you. Be real, you enjoy this place. Like this place, not take and like say it's that hard. That like enjoy yourself here. Even though I say you go to get some kind, turn that fire you, madam. It be like say your head no caress. Which kind thing you they talk? I better get right. You go to get some kind, yeah, comment. Or just brush them and enjoy yourself here. You go see, say people go to come and the money go to come. Be original. And for people where they ask me where you to they pay, they pay you for your bank account. If you're there for anywhere, you get bank account. If you're there for Nigeria, they will pay you with dollars. For most people, they ask me from Nigeria. If you're there for Nigeria, they'll pay you with dollars. Successful. When I say successful, I mean successful Nigerian bloggers, then content creators, and they for Nigeria, they successful. Their channel big. People there for Nigeria. That Nigeria will get channel. So if you want to open your channel, you're there for Nigeria. I don't know whether Nigeria turned to barrier, because if I talk something, I will get what about for Nigeria? Be say Nigeria no be place again. People waiting for Nigeria no be human being. People they build empire for Nigeria. The Linda EKG, when I they talk before, Tunde head not. They're there for that Nigeria with you. Build your channel and leave the city or the place. Make it not be barrier for you. If you're there for Nigeria, they go use dollar to pay you. It's better for you. Now if you change up for Naira, it go the top up. It's better for you. They go pay you for your bank. You go need 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time before you go fit sign up for YouTube proper to the pay you. That is for Google AdSense. They go send you code to verify your address. If you put in the code, they will send you small money for your account to verify your account. And then they do one like that for Nigeria too, but now process when I pass through here, and many of us with the uptown Europe and the rest they pass through for this side. So if they don't send you small money for your account, just want to verify the account whether you know you they truly the user, you'll go see the money, the number of the money, that is the main number of the money, how much, 5 naira, 10 naira, 14 cents. Any one way they put, you go just come back to that your Google AdSense page, come put exactly the amount what you see say Google send you. That one to tell them say yes, you see the money and now you they truly they use that account. If they don't verify that account where you send them, where they send you the money, everything, every single month, they pay you every on the 21st. They pay you in the evening, they pay you in the morning, they pay you anytime, but 21st. Every 21st, now Google they pay. Definitely, they will just put them for your account like normal worker, because now you don't want to Google worker. So yes, that aside for money where they pay. If you're there for Nigeria, you're there for anywhere. Now, so they go still they pay you. So no fear, say if you're there for Nigeria, one thing will stop. No, people where they for Nigeria, they get channel and they run them. Not be Nigerian be your problem, and you be your problem. And for people where they say, when I go take start, how I go take start? Like now, eh? If I no get ring lights, you see, say this video go they mess up, because even with the ring lights, the thing done they dark. Me, I need to buy better ring light, way better pass like that, way better pass like this. So the quality of my video no go they this bad if I want the video for night, because me, I kind of day tired. I want to make I take small nap before they see evening don't reach. I get up and make I rush bath and just every night don't come, and I need to do the video today, you see. So you actually go feel buy small ring light, and then of course if you try AliExpress, because since they a bit expensive for Amazon, so if you try AliExpress and you go fishing for those kind 30-40 euro, under 50 euro, you go buy better ring lights where go they see the whole your phone, and then you can start with it. Start with your phone, start with your pad, that is your tripod, anyone will go feed the whole your phone, you can start with it. You can start today. Nothing they stop you from starting, except maybe your fear. You get one lady will come and say if she want even speak English, say Italian, Italy will enter her mouth, you don't master her. I say if Italy enter your mouth, if you know say Italy don't enter your mouth, then you kind of change them. Still speak that English now, so you go they master you. If Italy just enter your mouth, if Italian language enter your mouth, you realize remove the Italian language and still speak your English. Just they do the video, they go. If you don't finish, sit down and cut all those things out, edit your video, make the video okay to your taste, then you send them to YouTube, that is upload them to the world. Most of us not be this video that now you they see. Most of the time, honestly speaking, I go do video, I go chase my children up and down. Like as I they talk now, honestly speaking, they don't dey door, they bang the door. Me, I don't even shout. But at the end of the day, I no go see that part. I go just in kind of cut them and remove her and then make the video what I want. Then send them. Most of the time, all the day rosy like that. Mostly for mothers like us. You go do video, you go see them picking, they run here, picking. Most of the time when they do video, my children will come stand in my back here. They look, say, who are they talk to? They don't look, where can I go? I go continue, but later I go just in kind of editor. That's why you need editing software. Like, you need some good app for your editing, for you to they cut all those your mistake off, and for you to they join like video. Like for instance, now I feel cut this video and restart them again. Like I feel forget something, I don't remember, I feel cut the video. If I remember, I continue, but later I will kind of join them together and the video will be one, and you know go two notice and all go the way. You need to they join, and the one when I they use they join everything there for my iPhone. That's why I like iPhone. I know they tell you say you must buy iPhone before you go start your YouTube channel. No, if you use your Android, or you will find a way for your Android, because I don't know now the YouTube the iMovie, the iPhone that they use now just sabi. So if you they ask me anything about iPhone, I go fit tell you things the one that they use for the iPhone, like what are they using to custom my thumbnails, like the place when they carry my thumbnails they come. But I want to do my thumbnails now, so you get the app on the blast, I will carry the picture come, I go cut her, I go write some word put, I go do one way with that, I go send that to my phone before I go can't go YouTube studio now, can't go take that thumbnails, can't put on for YouTube. You see, I get that app. iMovie, I use iMovie to they cut. It's my mistake for the videos. I use iMovie to they join. Should in case you they cook, you they do vlog for cooking. You know, if you leave food, make it a boy, and camera day on. You go need to cut and then start again, and then start again, and then start again. Later, you join all of them together and then cut off all the mistake and then post. That's where they be. So iMovie now they do everything, and most iPhones they get iMovie free. If you buy the phone, you go see iMovie for inside free. And if you're not there, if you want to connect iMovie for inside iPhone, it will just come almost immediately. Like it is easy here to use iMovie with iPhone. Android iMovie CD, but I know sabi user. I don't know how people they use iMovie for another place. But when it comes to iPhone, iMovie they function perfectly well with iPhone, and now the iMovie now they do virtually everything. Now they cut, now they do join the videos and together. Now they separate. I go there, they do something. I go just kind of put something here. I go there, they do something, and there they now iMovie now they do all the magic what they do, except my thumbnails when I get another thing when they do. So you need iMovie or another app where you go take the cut and they join your video for a status. You need them. And again, you need app again where you go take the do perfect thumbnails, write anything where you want write for the thumbnails, but the way you want me people see before they click your video, write them there. You need perfect thumbnails and maker. You need them. At the same time, you need YouTube body or TubeBuddy. I go in kind of drop TubeBuddy and be the name. You need that. What did TubeBuddy they do for you? They help you. Most people don't like them, but now yeah, they use from the beginning. So I kind of master me. TubeBuddy they give me target. If you don't reach 50 subscribers, they will give you. If you're there for 50 subscribers, they will give you target of maybe 100 subscribers. They will tell you 32 to go. If another person just subscribe, they will show you there. They will show you 31 to go. If another person subscribe, they will remove one. They will show you 30 to go. If somebody unsub, they will show you. And they get all your views. TubeBuddy will calculate them for you. All the video where they for your channel, TubeBuddy will calculate them for you. And TubeBuddy just in kind of they help me. It's not they necessary for you to get TubeBuddy. Like it's not they necessary, but it kind of it help me. These are the things that when in black say I get or I use. So I don't know whether I answer many questions of people when in black say they want start. What do you need and what do you don't need? You just need app. Mostly if you don't register for YouTube, you don't register for YouTube Studio to they use their thumbnails and stuff, the app then what you just need now to the cut and to the join good app. And if you want ring light in case you not trust yourself, if you just see topic, because it they very very necessary say me you they quick they post, mostly if you want they do all this kind of viral video, or you don't need to they do gossip, because if I they talk I be like say maybe not gossip, you don't like gossip. No, most of the time you know I even do one like gossip, but new Davido topic will just come and you just want to talk about her, maybe as he give birth, oh congratulations and stuff like that. And all these stars, they know go fit tell them when to post. They can post video in the evening and they don't they dark before in the morning. People like us when you bless say they hurt us, like if they do us nana. If I see a nana, if I get chance nana, I won't do a nana. Meanwhile, night door already reach for your area, you know, get ring lights, you know, go feed one. It's better for you to they post video on time, know the time when the black say this video just come out. Oh, this video not good video, go soon go viral. Just carry it immediately, put out for your channel. You go see, say, even though say you get one subscriber, you go see, say, if the video they go viral and you put them on time, YouTube go they suggest and that video go they come with subscribers. Somebody asked me, say, how you tell they get your subscribers? It possible, say, if you put video for YouTube and that video get 100,000 views. It's very very possible say inside that 100,000 views if you take out to get 2,000 subscribers. It's very very possible, even more. Now so subscribers they take they come. If they get video when the black say they kick up, before you go see your video don't they go 50,000, 30 something thousand, you go they see say maybe inside that 50,000, if they get maybe 500 subscribers inside that 50,000 view, you just need to focus for your views. Do better video where go they give you views and they bring out your story them on time. As soon as Shoma born, you want carry the video that time, that meaning that time when you be like say they just upload them, they online, because now your business is what you do. Like most people go say, what is what you do now your business, and you need to take them all serious if you want to succeed. Yes, any business so you be like say you they do, you need to take them serious if you want to succeed. They online, they see what they come at. As soon as the thing come at, carry and make you be one of the first people when you be like say they do. And if you just publish and you go see say if that video they go, you go they come with subscribers. No, most of now the mistake when they make now to the focus on your subscribers. Oh, my subscriber won't come out, won't enter. Focus on your content. Create better content. We go give you views. Your views go pack subscribers come. Now just one stone. Now you go take kid you to bed. You see, but if they focus on subscribers, your view they go down. Subscribers go still they go down. Now so it be. But focus on your views. Put your eye for the target, like the views. Do better video when you be like say if you they go viral, people go they watch them. For a start, no they do long videos. Like for a start, I see most of my friends the way they do live. They go say, oh, live go give me the 4,000 hours of watch time faster. It's good, but it's not good. I no advise live like that. Most of my small subscribers the way get channel. Now what is it they do these days? I no advise live like that because me, I no go watch you for 1 hour. Oh. Many people they like that want to go watch you for 1 hour, and you need to know say these people know they find you, they come, they find issues, their story, viral videos, then they come. So you put in 1 hour is like you know they call people who are supposed to come watch your channel. You they call for support from your fellow YouTubers. It's good, but it's not that good because they can just leave you at any time. And when you don't get 1 hour videos there for your channel, who want come watch you? You go green watch person for 1 hour. Na Nigerian film they watch, I be American film. You go put videos and when you be like say nana the video don't finish and you go they interesting, and if those videos they blow they go that your watch time hour where you they evil they say you want get you go get a nana without you even knowing. You just they enjoy yourself, you know they suffer yourself for life. You are just enjoying yourself, you go see that 1 hour whatever. I no do life, it means my channel no grow. My channel I no get one life video, but my channel is then grow. Long video not too good, you go to do your channel. If you manage get that 4,000 watch time hour because of the life, you not go figure your channel again. Except you go come lock all the videos, then restart again. Go be like say they restart again to they make the thing is difficult. That one now the easy but hard way. But meanwhile, if you just do viral video, it possible say one video before the video go come down, you don't get 20 something thousand views for you when bless say you be new channel. And if they got those 20,000 or 20 something thousand, so your subscriber count go they go, and all those 20,000 YouTube go they put them for your watch time hour. Now you will get your watch time hour without you knowing. That is the truth. This video done it too long. Yes, if you get any other question, make una drop comment down below. Do videos the time where you supposed to, and that name is the secret here. No, if say this particular video, maybe this one the video it will soon blow. Like those two guys that will come and say the video give his sister belle. Smother they come out with apology. I see the video, I just a kind of pass. But you, if you be small YouTuber, as soon as you just see that kind of video, you just pick on. I know tell me you gossip, you don't need to gossip or talk anything bad or can they insult somebody. You don't need to do that. You just need to stay on your own plain lane and everything will work out fine. That's now what I get for now. Subscribe to this channel if you are new. I'll come again with another tips. Drop your question or whatever and then I'll do another video. Follow me for my Instagram. I know they give my contacts to I know they drop my contact here. I don't talk them before. Yes, I'll see you in my next video, or you will see me in my next video. For now, I'm out. Bye.